small companies have the tendency to believe that a single layer of protection is good enough. And that's just not the case, because ransomware attacks hit small businesses the hardest, and 22% of those small businesses are crippled indefinitely. The smaller companies lack the resources that larger companies have to work around those disasters. So a single layer of protection for your small company is not going to help you, even if you feel that just by being a small company, having little to offer, that you're at lower risk. You might not be as large and have the data that a larger company has, but that does not mean anything to ransomware attacks and cyber attacks in today's markets. The second most common IT resiliency challenge that we see is legacy hardware and software. Legacy hardware and software that has legacy data that can't be disposed of is truly hurting the future of IT data protection. That's because that most don't realize that those legacy systems and hardware can double the risk of a data breach. They're either end of life, end of support, and there's no updates coming to those that are helping protect that data. Whether it's a budget issue or a bandwidth issue, updating those end of life or legacy systems is very important. The third item is trust in the cloud. The trust factor in the cloud in today's IT market is a very scary topic, because more and more you're hearing about the breaches that are happening to not just physical devices. While the cloud can be a scary thought, it's also there to help people. So accepting the way that IT is moving in that direction, it might be scary, but there are lots of ways in which customers can ease on into that. You don't have to dive in headfirst, and you don't have to trust all your data to the cloud to start with. Start with a backup or a DR solution with some of your data to get used to how that works. If you're used to your current backup and DR solution, but you're really not quite sure if it's doing the job for you, try another solution. There's lots of products out there today that are able to help you in ways that weren't able to 6, 12, 18 months ago.